What is the difference
between a mobile home and a manufactured home?
Well, the only difference really is the date it was built. Let me explain. So if you're looking at a home that was built before June 15th of 1976, it is considered a mobile home. It was built after June 15th of 1976. It's now a manufactured home because it has a HUD code. Both these homes are built in a factory on a permanently attached chassis. They're considered prefabricated homes and are transported to the site.